First, you need to get your big lump of clay. Then split it into two pieces. One big piece and a small piece. Next, gently use the fun pot technique and carefully push down. Then pinch the sides slowly and thin. But don't pinch the sides too thin or it will crack in the kiln. Then get your little piece and slowly put it on the table and squish it with the palm of your hand accurately. After that, get your decorating box and decorate it with your ideas. Then accurately seal it on, then smooth it. Well done, you have made your own Roman oil lamp. Congratulations. Well done.